Warcraft edition. Just getting back on from a DDoS attack. Goal is to get to level 10 and just PvP from there. and hopefully just do PvP matches and screw this whole questing thing. Well, let's see what this guy wants.
How you doing, man? Later.
Down there. I'm supposed to return these. Okay, you just gotta damage them. This quest. Let's see if this. I don't think there's any over here either. Alright, let me just turn around. Just want to get to level 10. So yeah, looks like there's another DDoS attack I'm looking at. Diablo 3 may be coming out tomorrow. I hope this doesn't push it back. And that's probably what I'll be playing tomorrow night. Pretty much I'll be playing that non-stop and a little bit of Hearthstone to do dailies. Plane Striders. says they're over here, but... Right, they're on the riverbank. And I just need one more. Here's the other one. Everything, maybe give me some food to level faster. Now, end bracket is that I would be in is 20 to 24, so I'd be on the low end. Something capped. But I was reading that they kind of balance you out now. I guess they kind of normalize everybody's stats, so it's not that big of a deal. Oh, you thought you were gonna get there before me. And yet you did not. Four should be alright for PvP. Call him Tusker. After the Hearthstone card.
Hey there. Are you talking?
So much shit.
Relax. See ya later.
Okay. Probably after I help this last person, I'll get the level. I should pick up Herbalism. I think that's probably the best... one of the best professions to take. I'd say... mining Herbalism. I can't, on the other hand, I can't really sell. I can't really sell any of the stuff that I'm picking up. At least not in the auction house where it really matters. And I'm sure that I'll, resub eventually, but probably not until the, at least November. So at my level, I'll pretty much be stuck to Wrathy Basin and Warsun Gulch. Not really a fan of Warsun Gulch.
Mogra! Farewell.
I need lots of crocodile teeth. For crocodiles. Looks like there was a daily there, but I think it might just be this.
It's too far.
This is going to put me over the top, and then we start queuing up for Battlegrounds. Now, back when I first started playing, everybody was Alliance, and Horde always won the Battlegrounds, and then after Burning Crusade, they kind of switched. Everybody was Horde. Everybody went off Alliance. And now Battlegrounds just kind of evened out. It's like you could win or lose, but I remember before it was like Horde always won. So hopefully Horde is good in this battle group. Maybe I should have done some research.
Mogra! Farewell.
Okay. Right here. Beast Mastery. let's kind of switch this up a little bit. How do I...
I don't have a target.
I don't know what the... interface. Toggle. Alright, where is it? Alright, well, I'll end this and I'll try to find it.